I know some professional fitness competitors that hire coaches and things like that, because guess what? They need help too. Hi everyone, Deotta here from Femme Fatale Fit Club, and I wanted to start vlogging more about some of my fitness journey, what's working, what's not working, hurdles and challenges, as well as some triumphs that I expect to accomplish in 2015. So to kick it off, I have some challenges that I have posed to the fans and readers of Femme Fatale Fit Club. I'll be participating in that as well. I also start back to boot camp January 5th, Sanders Optimum Fitness. And that is a pretty intense boot camp. We do a lot of sprints. We do a lot of reps, squats and push-ups and things like that. It really helps to push your body to the limit and also help with your mental capacity. Meaning, you know, sometimes it's mind over matter. And you kind of got to get your mind over what you're going through in order to really accomplish things. So I really enjoy that boot camp. And so that starts back January 5th. I'm also challenging myself. January 6th, I have another diet but challenge starting where I want to lose 4% of my body weight. Well, actually, to participate and win, you have to lose 4% of your body weight in 28 days. I've had two previous challenges. I have not been successful in those, but I am determined to get successful. So I will be successful in this Get Lean in 2015 diet but challenge. So that's something else I have going on in January to push me along my fitness journey. I'm detoxing again. I'm using Essence of Vitality. If you've been watching this channel for at least a year and a half, you know that I've talked about it previously, or actually about 2 years ago. It works. It helps to just cleanse your system and clean you out naturally without using laxatives and some other artificial means. So I'm doing that right now. Today is day two. So I'm working on that because I want to get lighter and I want to just be healthier, because I've been going in this holiday season with all of the good eats and treats. So that's something else that I'm doing. I'm doing it right now, but it'll continue into January. And let's see. And I'm also trying to maximize my steps. So I'm actually improving or increasing the number of steps I want to take a day from 10K to 12K. And I'm using my little Fitbit to help me along, to help me accomplish that. I will be doing a review of this Fitbit charge in a future video, because I've also been in the market for new trackers and fitness trackers and heart rate monitors that don't require chest straps. So those reviews will be coming up soon. So, and that's going to help me along my journey, because I like to know where my heart rate is, to know how hard I'm working, and to know if I need to work harder or if I need to pull back or whatever it is. So whatever it is I'm trying to accomplish. So there you have it. This journey isn't easy, and everyone says they want it, but what are you really willing to do to get it? It's not something you just say, yeah, I want to get fit, and next day you're fit. It's not an instant fix. There are no instant fixes. It takes determination, commitment, dedication, and discipline. And so if you need some help with that, come check us out, because you know what? We all need help with that. So you're not alone, but I hope you take 2015 as an opportunity to improve your health, improve yourself. And I would love to be a part of that. So thanks for watching. Until next video, we'll talk soon. Bye.